Grandma, you're poop. Grandma is poop confirmed. Why is Isa so loud? Grandma is dancing poop. This is now canon. Okay, wait. Let's fix the stuff that doesn't make this crash. And close the Discord. Okay, and close Origin. Hey, Grandma, did you get your free Sims? Ooh, woo. Did you get your free Sims, Grandma? Not yet. How come? Are you fixing your origin or something? Why is this stray hair? I heard it. Uwu? It was a very soft uwu.
Uwu?
Something like that.
Uwu?
I heard it. It was in my ear. So annoying. Look at my latency. That is what I've been dealing with. Terrible, but also our favorite thing. Confirmed working, yes. Confirmed working. Confirmed lagging. I never realized how shiny my outfit is. It's very shiny, the gold. Grandma, did you want to run for our stream? No, not with this lag. If I couldn't do it without OBS on, I don't think I can do it with OBS on. You know? Look, there's a kitty in a dress. Okay. Did you wanna come do bludges or randoms, or am I doing green shade? I can always go back to green shade. I feel like it's taken us going on 2 months to finish green shade. I have not finished map completion. I don't know, you know, map completion used to take me like a week, and then somehow nowadays it takes me 2 months. And I don't know why. I have many questions. Why is this hair like this? What is wrong with you? Why? Okay. I'm gonna travel to Greenshade. Let's see where my quest is. I don't remember. I wanna play, but I also don't wanna play. Well, make up your mind. Because I don't know what to say. Hello, Vixen. How are you doing? Good morning. How are you? I'm still trying to figure out what we're doing tonight. Witches Festival starts tomorrow, so I know what we're doing tomorrow. But for tonight, I'm not quite sure. Look at that latency. That is what I've been dealing with the whole day. We've had shit internet since yesterday. And I think it's because of the rain. Sleepy as hell. Did you not sleep well, Vixen? Or just a lack of sleep? My game is just gonna crash like 10 times trying to do pledges. I mean, I think it's easy pledges today. Spindle, City of Ash, 822. Smee, are you trying to say I'm late? Is that your way of saying hello, sir? Mr. Smee, explain yourself. I felt like I slept. I just don't want to be at work. I get that. Like, that's me tomorrow. I have to be in the office tomorrow, and I'm not looking forward to it. I am very lazy, and feel like I will be wasting my time, my precious gaming time. I do love SimCity Bass. So you want to run pledges with me, Grandma? Ma'am, the data don't lie. What? Also, Smee, you're late. You were not here before I started. Therefore, I beat you. You were late, not me. But also, I had shit internet. I tried to start at 8, and I was running my speed test, and my upload was 10 Mbps. I gave it like maybe 2 minutes, and then I ran it again, and my upload was 5 Mbps, and I was like, what is this shit? So I had to restart everything. Then it went back up to 60. Then I got everything set up, and then before I clicked start streaming, I checked it again, and it dropped to 30, and I was like, you know, we're just gonna deal with it. So if we lag, you know why. Maybe in a bit, see how your internet goes. Had poop internet, I did. I tried to DPS to after, it was Vixen. Vixen was asking yesterday what my DPS was, and I told her it was 64K, but that was like pre the current patch, so it was last patch. And I was like, you know, it's a good question. I haven't done a parse like this patch. I wanted to see how I did. So I did a parse like this morning around like 10. I had like some free time. I decided to DPS test. I hit 72. Like first try, like just on a whim, it was 72K. Then I was like, oh, well, what happens if I drop my graphics down? Will it be faster? And then when I dropped my graphics down, the lag started. Like my ping was like 999. And it was continuously like 999, alternating 999 and 600 something for the rest of the day. So I did not get past 72. The closest I got to my own, like, you know, like my own record was 70, which was not fun. Dropping a lurk, absolutely swamped today. Thank you, Nay. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. So you were late. I was, but you are later. You are later, Smee. Much later than I. But I appreciate you being here. Even if you need to log my time in and time out. You know, it's funny. Like, in the office, I'm the one logging time in, time out. I'm the one checking attendance. And then I come here on stream and an ISTJ is doing it for me. That looks like food. Oh, wait, it's ceiling. Okay, never mind. Hey, it's Irene. Oh, she doesn't look good. Oh, my.
I hear you've been busy, my friend. Good. Very good. Is that letter for me?
What are you laughing at, Smee? Also, do you guys like the... I might change the lurk message. I've been thinking about changing the lurk message. But I do like having the poops in the lurk message. But I've been trying to come up with something, I don't know, a little more fitting to our chat, you know? I've been in the office and I have this new spreadsheet. Oh yeah? What kind of spreadsheet is it, Smee? It's Chef's Kiss. Did you want to share? You know, I have always been curious about your spreadsheets, Smee. I would appreciate if you maybe, you know, shared it with the class. By class, I mean chat.
I see. So the rumors were true. Peladil. It is good that you brought him to his end. But I hope you aren't too weary, my eye. Peladil may be gone, but his actions are being felt across Valenwood. We have much left to do.
Aw, it's from work, so no sharing. Pooh. I need, like, good Excel templates. Like, even just doing the attendance spreadsheet. Like, I got handed down an old spreadsheet for attendance that everyone else is using. And when I got my hand... I mean, it was well made. It was very organized, but I felt like some of the things or the like formulas that were programmed in by the original author of that spreadsheet, which was an INTJ, who left the company already. I feel like some of it got lost in the hand-me-down. So when it got to me, I was like, you know, I feel like this could be better, and I've been trying to make it better. But I'm also terrible at Excel, so I don't know how to make it better. But it will outline work for the next 6 months or so. You know, Smee, my J is like so curious right now. I need to know what you did, but I understand it's work stuff. Basically a priority list of work to do, aka I mean, I think ENTJ would love that too. What, hit me up? Oh, are we doing pledges, Grandma? Or were you talking about Excel? I think Grandma was talking about Excel. You've seen my Excel. You've seen my problems. Who's
a Lich Lord commands them, and he wears the royal crest.
Naaman, then I must beg your indulgence. I cannot speak just now.
Iran looks so tired.
Speak to him at once.
For my spreadsheet woes. You've seen my spreadsheet woes, Grandma. You have seen them. You've seen all the terrible data I had to sort through for dividends and stuff. So who am I this guy.
So it is true then?
Prince
Naaman
like
has been raised from the dead and now seeks vengeance by corrupting Valenwood? Gods help us. That makes this even more difficult. And with the undead already outside the city gates, we must act now.
Noobs? Did Smee just call us noobs? Smee, is that your way of, like, rubbing in your ISTJ, Words escape, Tamer. Superiority. I was gonna say. But I feel like I want to fix the shit, but I can't fix the shit. It's like as best as I can do it.
No, the Lich Lord. Naaman was commanding the dead earlier, but he since departed the area. Before anyone can go after him, though, we must first drive the undead back from the city gates.
I've been gone, gotta catch up on... Well, yeah, well, that's because you chose work over us. Which is, you know, I completely understand. As a fellow TJ, I understand. But, so selfish. But how could you abandon your Beshi? Am I not your Beshi anymore? Must drive the undead back from the city gates. Okay.
You should make haste to Drilladon Pass. I'm Drilladon. Certain they will be grateful for your assistance. Look for Scout Katani just outside the city gates.
Katani.
She's helping to coordinate our defenses. I'll remain here in case the Queen needs anything.
We didn't choose work over you, Smee. Yes, me. You know, I just realized. Should probably do some Halloween-y stuff in Halloween, huh? I mean, aside from running Witches Festival. I'm gonna have to think. Okay, so what do I do? Okay, gonna quit my job right now. Someone have a couch I can sleep on till I get back on my feet. In Texas? Well, you see, Grandma and I are on opposite ends. On the opposite end of the world. If you maybe want to fly over. Can you imagine living with Grandma? Can you guys imagine living with the only extrovert in this community?
What do you want?
Grandma would be so happy to have all of us there. He'd just be like, and all of us would be like, do you not live in Texas? Who was that? Who lives in Texas? Oh no, have I mixed you up with someone? I know we have a couple people from Texas. Lit is from Texas. Grandma and me would be a good reality show? I think so too. You would be surprised. I need to see that. Okay, Smee, definitely fly over to Australia. Go live with grandma. And then we're gonna film it. Not a cowboy. Who was it? I know we have like at least 3 people in here from Texas. Now I've confused myself. Bobby, I think. Bobby? Penn? It's someone who pops in often. Oh no. Tamer's mind file is fucked up. Not Vixen. Maybe it was Bobby? Or Penn? It was someone who pops in often. I know Lit is from Texas. Now I'm bothered. Now I'm absolutely
help
bothered.
Shore up these walls.
I thought his name was Boring. It's Bodring. Oops, I'm sorry. You're from Mindanao? No, you're not. Are you? No, you're not. It's me. Why you confuse me? Now I'm like making sure, am I talking to Smee? Or am I talking to like someone else? Who is from the Philippines here? Shin, Gab, Squiddy, Banana, Rain, but Rain's in Germany. I so confused. Smee has confused my mind files. I hate this. How dare you, ISTJ?
But never have I seen such a dreadful turn of events. Prince Naaman? An army of undead? It's fortunate Camoran sent the Vine Dusk Rangers, because there are simply too few Dominion troops to defend the city.
Tamer is confused. Tamer is very confused. I used to... Now I'm bothered. It's like bothering me. That feeling of like I should know this. You're from Canada. Heard the accent. Yeah. Canadian Kermit. Of course. Grandma's definitely French Canadian. You even know what Beyond means. If you had a spreadsheet, you wouldn't be confused. I mean, I have very well labeled file folders, which I think is just as organized. Who wants to have to open a spreadsheet for everything when you can just look at separate folders organized into like categories? Labeled Grandma, Smee, Vixen, Squid, Banana, you know? Like everything I know about you guys just gets thrown in there. Now I'm confused. Who was the other person from Texas? I know it was someone like who regularly pops in. It was probably Bobby, though. I have a feeling. Creepy as I and DJ. I have files of everyone I talk to. So I remember things about you. I think it's nice. I wouldn't want to have to talk to someone and have to remind them, like, no, I told you this. Like, I'm blah. I don't know. I'm just that kind of... Are you telling me you don't remember anything about the people you talk to, Smee? I'm pretty sure you have a spreadsheet on each and every one of us. You even have my time in, time out for the streams. Okay, wait. Find us... Rangers, because there's simply too few to me. Okay. Oh, wait, no, I was supposed to say I've come to help.
I have been a soldier. Talk to the Vine Dusk. Bodring is in command here.
Okay.
He'll know best.
Also, we really have to speak to Bodring. Yes, me, how can I help you?
It's ugly and getting uglier out here. As our living soldiers fall, the ranks of the dead swell.
Yeesh.
At this rate, we'll all be fighting for the other side by tomorrow's dawn. And that's not even the worst part.
What's the worst part?
It's Prince Naaman. Poor old boy's been raised from the dead himself, but he's not himself. No trace of the hero Iren says he was in life. He's pure evil now, and from what we can tell, he's the one leading the undead army.
You know, I haven't read that yet. I haven't read that. I haven't watched that yet. I think Grandma's not interested in watching it, so I will have to find time to watch it myself, which is going to be quite the challenge because I have so much stuff to do. So I don't know when I'm going to be able to. Maybe while working. Maybe I should download a couple episodes. Also, there was something else I think that came out on Netflix that I really wanted to watch. Something about Unsolved Mysteries or something. I should download that shit. I have gotten through, like, episode 2 of Sandman already. So that's fun. Like, moving very slowly, but we'll get there.
I haven't a clue, and I don't have time to worry about it. We need to focus on the living, not the dead. Main Akuzri and several soldiers are stranded in the old merchant tunnel up the northern path. Think you could get to them?
We can try.
If you see any soldiers in need, help them out. Anyone who falls, the Heritans will just raise them to fight against us.
Oh, okay.
But the most important thing is getting to the main, though. He dies here. That's one more blow to the Dominion.
Okay, let's do this. Also, Grandma, if you're still up for pledges and or a random, let me know. Before I get too deep in these quests. We are getting there. We are. We are getting there. Also, let's see how fighting goes with my lag. Fall Steven quest. Yeah. We getting really deep in the quest. You know how some of those quests like port you to some weird place and you can't get out? I feel so stressed with those things. Where am I supposed to go? I feel like I'm going... Am I going the wrong way? I'm up to level 123. Is this on Elden Ring? You nerd. What a nerd. Oops. Well, that hump. Coolio. You beat me already. I'm like level 40 something. Hey, that was an endeavor. Oh. Kill 3 public dungeon bosses in Hrothgar? Dang it. Maybe I should have done endeavors. I have 11,000. You beat me in like 3 days. I know. No need to rub it in. But also, that makes you an even bigger nerd than me. If we're being honest. Oh, my back. So far, I seem to be fighting okay, I think. Not too bad. Am I going the right way? Okay. Oh. I was just thinking I should bring Isabelle out and level her. I haven't logged into ESO in 2 or 3 days. Ooh. Like, you didn't even get your dailies? You're gonna miss out on 6,000 gold. I guess that's not too bad. Oh. You have come. Welcome in, eh? How are you doing? How has your day been so far? Okay. Great, I'm glad. I am just doing some quests in Green Shade. Hopefully we'll finish the map soon. Been doing this for what feels like 2 months. Maybe it has been 2 months. I am still not sure if I'll be doing any dungeons today because Grandma seems to be occupied. Also, I don't want to pug her random. It's also going to take like 35 years with me and DPS. Who is this? Is this the person we had to save?
The incessant clamor of the undead at the gate finally stops, and you come to the gate. It is a relief to finally see someone new from among the living. Is Akusri correct in thinking you have come to our aid?
Yes.
Good. Very good.
The I like who he says good, but he's like...
Akusri is eternally grateful. He can make it back to Marburg and send reinforcements to hold the tunnel. The far greater concern is discovering what has prompted the undead to attack.
The undead to attack? I like this guy's accent.
Yes. This one saw the prince with his own eyes. He is no longer Naaman, though. He has been raised and possessed by some darkness. Even so, Akusri does not understand. The prince ordered his forces to attack, and then he disappeared.
He disappeared. Yes, it is a Khajiit. Yes, he does sound like a vampire, doesn't he? And the way he said darkness was not very dark. It sounded very excited. It's an interesting character. Main Akusri. It's a Khajiit.
No one knows. But if destroying Marbrook were his goal, you would expect the prince to remain, yes? No. The prince plans something else, and his plans must be uncovered. You are clearly capable. I think you should undertake this task.
Okay.
You must consult with Indenir. He has already been considering this question. Akusri must warn you.
Rigged?
Is very strange,
I mean...
Even for a Bosmer. But this one has never met an elf with such understanding of nature. Come, let me introduce you.
I never get to catch any Pokemon on my own stream, so... I definitely feel that sometimes it's not fair. I'm just happy I caught Vulpix that one time, but like, I try to catch Dragonair, Eevee, Pikachu, and even if I like threw the ball, I didn't get them. It made me very sad, especially Dragonair. Oh, we have to follow him?
The tunnel is finally clear. Akusri will return to Malbrook and send soldiers to reinforce this location.
I don't like having to follow.
That makes sense. Perhaps it's better if I go out into the pass and try to discover why Naaman ordered the undead to attack in the first place.
Yes, both of you go. Find out what Naaman is planning and we'll report to Malbrook.
I love this.
Don't try to do all this on your own. And of course, may bright moons light your path.
This is the first time I've heard a Khajiit speak like this, and I'm loving it.
I appreciate the main sentiment and the support of the Dominion, but ultimately, it falls on us to protect Valenwood. Since the Sylvanar's death, I get the sense that Queen Irene feels she owes us something, but we Bosmer are not helpless.
It's not meant as an insult.
Of course not, and I'm grateful for your assistance. It's true that I can't do this alone. I just think marching the entire army into the forest would be a mistake. Come though, we mustn't tarry. We must discover the Shade's true motivation.
This is the zone quest of Green Shade. So, I mean, it has taken me like months to get through this, but basically something is attacking Valenwood. And also at the same time, Irene is like trying to unite, like get Valenwood to join the Dominion, trying to unite, you know, the Dominion. And Valenwood was like hesitant. They didn't want to join the Dominion. They were like, Irene's just gonna lord over us, blah blah blah. They didn't like her. So far we've worked on like convincing them that Irene is not does not intend to harm Valenwood. And also, if I remember correctly, we also uncovered some sort of plot where her brother was trying to like also get like into the powers, like trying to rub, you know, like trying to infiltrate like whatever rules Valenwood. I forgot what it was called. Like that spirit, the like spirit those Bosmers were worshipping, that you couldn't just meet, and then like it was like my tune and this other girl who was trying to infiltrate, trying to get an audience with that spirit, and in the end, like that girl became the spirit. I don't know how many of you guys remember that quest. But yeah, that's what's happening. So right now we're going to try to stop Prince Naaman, who is now undead and leading an army of undead. And he happens to be Irene's brother. So like that's the thing now. I'm in green shade.
I don't think it's that simple. The shade has assumed Naaman's form. It retains some of Naaman's memories, but it's a different entity now with different motivations. The shade is undead. So we must consult the dead to discern its intentions.
How do we do that?
Drilladun Pass is old. Many Bosmer died here, and some cannot be raised by any magic. They are the accursed souls who violated the Green Pact. Come with me and we will try to commune with them. Perhaps they will know what the Shade truly plans.
Well, how did they violate the Green Pact?
Oh, there are many ways. Perhaps they cut down a tree or ate berries from the local plants. Sometimes their intentions were good, but Valenwood is unforgiving. If they violate the pact, they cannot pass from this plane.
That's harsh. Also, Rain, thank you so much for the lurk. Welcome in. Happy to have you here. I'm just doing quests in Green Shade.
No, they are tethered to their remains, and they cannot pass into death, nor can they return to life.
That's
sad.
Thus,
they remain witness to all that transpires among living and dead alike. But unable to participate. Come, let us see what they know of Naaman.
Okay, let's go.
I've been underground too long. I can't wait to get back out into the forest.
Okay.
What?
I think we're in luck. Though most of the local wildlife has fled from the undead, the torchbugs have remained. Many people do not know this, but torch bugs are among the most perceptive creatures in the forest. They're amazing. I can ask one of them to lead you to the remains of the cursed dead. If you can find the skulls or some such, bring them to the stone table. I will go ahead and prepare so we can commune with them. Just trust me on this. It'll work. You'll see.
I feel like anyone who says that, just trying to convince themselves, but I'm pretty sure. We'll be fine.
Let's see if I can speak to this one. Come here, little one.
Oh, he's speaking to the torch bug.
Yes, that would be so helpful. Thank you.
Okay.
Off it goes. Follow it to find the skulls and then meet me at the stone table.
Where'd it go? Oh my god. Well, at least there are... It's marked. Hey! Wait, I see. Hurry up before the crocodiles get here.
Good quality there.
Oh, I have to. How do I get. Torchbug didn't wait for me. Now I have to figure out how to get up here. This dude is fucking crazy. Who, you? Which dude, Grandma? The only dude I'm seeing right now is you. Hehe. And you are crazy. Ooh. Here it is. There is a skull. Torchbug, you left me. okay. Next one should be here. Okay, the last one. Ow.
Stay with me.
This tree branch is very annoying. Okay. bring the skulls.
You who were condemned, hear me. Your only hope of being released is to tell us why the dead have been risen.
Ha! We need no release. The Shade of Naaman heralds a new age, an age where we will be restored, and you are the ones who will be judged.
Hold on, how do you know that? Did the Shade actually tell you that?
He doesn't have to. When the forest is transformed, who do you think will inhabit the Shadowwood? We will.
Naaman does not have the power to release any of you, but I do. Help us and you'll have your chance at freedom.
I'll tell you, don't listen to that fool. The Shade seeks to corrupt the forest, to create a new realm. It's called the Shadow Wood.
I suspected something like this. It explains what we've seen. The Shade of Naaman does not seek destruction. It seeks transformation. We need to close these Shadow Rifts quickly. First, though, I promise their souls release. Not easily, but I promise them. Since I will fulfill the sentence, I think you should decide whether any of them should be released.
But what do we know of these people?
I told you what you wish to know. Little good that it will do you. But we were promised release. Please, you must release me. I shifted, which is strictly forbidden by the Green Pact. I was cocky, did it to prove that I could, that's all. It was a mistake. I understand that now. Please, I've suffered enough.
Can we? Let's talk to everyone
it's
first.
It's odd to watch the slaughter of your people through the empty sockets of your own skull. My family was slaughtered by the Wood Orcs, and I burned down their village, every last structure, every last tree for revenge. I shouldn't have harmed the forest. I should have rallied my people in a morning war and feasted on my enemies.
Oof. I don't think he understood, but okay. Let's just listen to everyone.
Fool, do you not see what's upon you? Look around. The Shadow will consume all Tamriel and usher in a new age. An age where the dead will be redeemed and the living will suffer. The other races laugh at us. Why do we depend on them for wood we could easily take for ourselves? The Green Pact is for the weak. We are not the servants of the forest. The Green should serve us.
You are rightly condemned and will remain here. Shadow, welcome in. How are you doing?
It's odd to watch the slaughter.
I think he deserves his punishment.
And I burned down their village, every last structure, every last tree for revenge.
I just feel like it's wrong. Good morning, Shadow. How are you doing?
Told you what you wish to know.
This one, I think, will release. Which is strictly forbidden. Good, gonna go make breakfast. Wonderful. I hope you have a good breakfast. How was my day? It wasn't like super chill, but it wasn't super busy either. Also, I kept trying a DPS test. I was parsing on my tune and had really shit internet. As, you guys saw last night, I also had shit internet last night. So it carried over today, and I had to fight lag trying to DPS test. It was not fun. It was not fun. I'm just hoping that we won't have the same problem today. But otherwise, my day was okay. It was fine. Thank you for asking. It was not too bad. Not amazing, but not too bad.
Glad that's done. Pleading of the condemned is almost too much to bear. One way or another, they are returned to the forest. I won't question your judgment. Their fates are decided, but the fate of Valenwood is what concerns me. These shadow rifts the skulls mentioned, we must close them quickly. That's where the Shade's realm is bleeding into ours. I haven't quite figured that out. I can feel them, though. They feel like wounds in the forest. I have some small ability to mend the green, but it requires all of me. I'm going to need your protection.
Thank you for the lurks, me. Happy to have you here. Okay, Shadow Rifts. Let's finish this.
However many rifts they open, I will close them all. Every one.
Oh, nice. What did you find?
There's a rift. Where is it? Below? It's below.
I will purge this corruption from Valenwood, whatever it takes.
Leave the Shadow Rifts alone or you will suffer for it.
Oh, that was it? Okay. There. Oh, hello. Okay, there's another one over there.
Okay. Ah, that could be helpful.
Any battle we can walk away from, eh?
Such foul creatures in my forest will not be tolerated.
Desist, living one. You meddle with forces you cannot understand.
Well done.
Okay. My latency is going up again. Ow. I've run out of food. Ah, I need to craft more potions.
You go too far.
Oh,
now you will experience the shadow wood for yourself.
Where?
What foul magic is this? Is this the Shadow Wood? It is. This is what the Shade seeks, to transform Valenwood into this, a realm of darkness and evil. It's inconceivable. I do not know. I never imagined this realm would be so elaborate. How could he create this? Where does he get such power? We have to stop this, whatever it takes. Perhaps we can find the source of it. Yes, we must. Perhaps there is a gateway back to our realm, back to Valenwood, some place where life and death intersect.
Okay.
That's it, the stone table. I must go, I'll meet you there.
Okay.
Looking forward to seeing what you make with that.
Which way was it? Here? No, we have to go up. Was it this way? Yes. Okay, I'm just running past everything. Hello.
I hope you like it here. You're about to become a permanent resident.
Oh, no magic. Fine. I'm out here. That hurts my eyes.
It seems our circumstances are even worse than I imagined. The corruption of the Shadow Wood expands across the forest. I fear it's too late to contain it. We must find the Shade of Naaman himself, here on this plane, if we are to stop him. I know not, but I certainly aim to find out. First, though, you must report what we've learned to Marbrook. We need to at least keep them informed. Don't worry, when the time is right, the forest will help me find you again. Until then, be safe. Don't take long. We must press on with our efforts.
Okay. Dr. Bodrin, where is he? I didn't realize we had traveled so far.
Hello there.
I can't believe my eyes. The undead are actually receding. For a while there, I thought you were making a last stand here. I'm betting it wasn't our brilliant tactics that drove them away, though. Conquering Marbrook wasn't their top priority, was it? Then it's as the main suggested. Magical forces are at work here that we can't fight with sheer numbers. I shouldn't be surprised. I'm just glad we have you and Indenir on our side to sort this out. Yes, I think maybe Ifri smiles on us after all.
What am I? Yeah?
I wish this victory didn't feel so hollow. Other than keeping the undead at bay, it seems there's little we can do to battle this darkness. We are here to support you and Indenir, though, if you need us. Are you going to rejoin him now?
We don't
That's
know.
That's Indenir for you. Always trying to shoulder all the burden himself. We can't let him get away with that, though. There's whispers that Naaman's actually been raised as a lich, and if that's the case, Indenir's definitely going to need you. One of the spinners said Naaman was a lich and was at Hectorhaim. You and Indenir should go there too when time allows. For now, though, Indenir's bound to be in Verant Morass or Dreadful Lane. You should catch up with him. He needs you.
Okay.
Indenir's a real piece of work, isn't he? I always thought he was half mad. They say he has the green in his blood, but most things that man does, I just don't understand. Recently, though, I've realized just how fortunate we are to have him. Mad as he is, I thought he came from the Bramblebreach clan, but some said it was Woodhearth. Truth is, no one knows. Even heard he was raised by an old Grot oak, cradled in its roots, weaned on the dew from its leaves. He's a mystery, all right.
Interesting. Okay, so that would mean I'd have to travel somewhere else to find him. Cleanse Verant Morass. Okay. Oh, okay, we're gonna have to do that before we continue with the zone quests. Okay. I guess we have to leave this area first. Okay, there we go. What's this? It's not. I like how they're vastly different in size. Okay. I should have just taken the Way Shrine, huh? Oh well. I kind of want to do a random because I need transmutes. Is there anyone who wanted to join me? Because I feel like queuing as a DPS is gonna take me forever. Or, what were the endeavors? Dig up a treasure map? I don't think I have a treasure map though. We could do it. Oh no. I would need a treasure map. Maybe I have one in the store? I'm getting sleepy. Okay.
I bet I can bang the dents from
my- And his name is John C!
That was shocking. Grandma. I don't have any treasure maps on this too. I think I can send some stuff to Ailuronda. This one. Or maybe I'll just keep them first, because I might end up sending more later and I don't wanna spam his inbox, their inbox. Minor repair kit. I could give this to. Okay, fine dusk staff. Okay, let's deconstruct that. Did you want to come for a random grumble? Beekeeper's inferno staff. Maybe I have some in the bank. Also, forgot to have my okay. Give me a couple minutes, okay. I think I'll what's this? I'll switch to my crafter and make her read those motifs. I'm sleepy. Excuse me. There we go. Hello, Shopow. Welcome in. How are you doing? Already known. Okay. Michelle, welcome in. Thank you for bonking me. I'm very sleepy. How are you doing, Michelle? Grandma beat me to it. Hello, welcome in. How is your day so far? I know you just woke up, or it's morning for you. How was your day? Those of you who don't know Michelle, she is part of the same stream team I'm in. Streams Guild Wars and Elite Dangerous. Definitely go check her out. She's awesome. Very chill. Bixby, stop listening to me. Very chill streams. She streams like opposite time of me too. Like in the mornings for me, but I guess it would be evenings for some of you guys. You am also I'm so tired. I did just wake up though. Did you have a good sleep? I hope you did. We are kind of doing a lot of 4-man dungeons these past few days, kind of maximizing the free ESO Plus. Just running a lot of vet DLC dungeons. That's fun. I did see you in a couple earlier. How are you liking it? Are you having fun? Why do I have so many surveys? Hope you've been having fun, Shopow. I should throw these surveys in the house. I slept better than the night before, so I'm not drop dead tired like yesterday. Okay, that's good to know. I, on the other hand, did not sleep well last night, so that's probably why I'm so tired today. I feel like I barely slept. You know that feeling where you probably dozed off, but it was such a light sleep, it doesn't feel like you dozed off? That was me last night. We're able to finish, so it's fun. I'm glad to hear. So glad to hear. Is your, wait, Shoppa, are you here in the Philippines? Is your internet not fucking up? I feel like my internet has been fucking up since last night. It's not so bad today, though. I mean, right now. But during the day, it was terrible. The only vet we did that we're not able to finish was Black Rose Prison. It's hard. It is hard. I haven't even cleared Black Rose on normal. I don't have any more friends to play with. Everyone's no longer here. BRP is rough, it is. Oof. I do know what you mean, though. Yeah, I hate it. It's so frustrating. Like, and it's like, I kept waking up, too. Like, each time I'd wake up, I'd be like, fuck. Why am I awake? Why am I awake? I'm not using Globe, though, but my internet still sucks. Used VPN earlier just to get by. Did it help?
The first rounds of the Tales of Tribute tournament?
You're not the first person I heard to use a VPN. Does it actually... It did help a lot. I was so frustrated earlier. I was trying to parse. I was trying to DPS test, and I just couldn't. Like, my first test went great. I hit a lot higher than I used to. And then, like, after that, when I tried to do even better than that, the internet decided to be poop. And would let me not even get close to what I hit. Because of lag. Like, my ping was 999. It's... My ping is in the red right now. It's so annoying. It is very frustrating for me today. I am supposed to craft... What was it? Essence of Weapon Power? Right? Fuck. I have an add-on to help me with potion making, but I don't know how to use it. The thing was going... Yikes. That's not fun. Okay, so I'm glad to know it's not just me. I bet you Squid's probably having the same problem too. But the whole day, like, I took a screenshot of my speed test. What was it earlier, Grandma? I showed it to Grandma. My download was like, what, 18? And then my upload was like 5. I'm like, how am I supposed to stream with this? When we're using VPN, it comes almost normal. Sometimes ping still spikes. Interesting. I probably need to ask you about VPNs. You and Shin, both of you have mentioned using VPNs, and I'm curious. Blessed, Dragonthorn, and Wormwood. Okay. I have this thingy, though. How does this work? Does anyone else use this? What did Grandma say? Blessed Thistle. Dragonthorn and Wormwood. Search? How does this work? Essence of Detection? No. I am so confused. How does this work? You selected reagents. I just remember how to make them all. You're a monster. Was it this one? Major Savagery. This is the one I use, right? Weapon crit rating. Yes, okay. This is the one I use. Mark as favorite. Yes, okay. We should make. You like. I just make 60 for now. Oh, I made 60. okay. B because I used them all up. Oh god. What? What? I used them all up when I was doing Maelstrom. Please get the thing where it makes four times. Oh, okay. I should do that. Which one was it? Wasting so much money. Stop getting on my back. Which one was it, Grandma? I always buy Alliance pots. I rarely craft them. Really? Aww. I feel like I wouldn't be using my mats otherwise if I didn't craft them. Chemistry? I can only get up to two. I should probably be farming skill points on this tune. I have a lot of new add-ons. Was this the one? There. I should do this. And you need medicinal use on your Nightblade? Oh, okay. I think I can put... Okay, wait. You know, before I forget. Let's go back to my Nightblade and fix that. My Nightblade has a ton of skill points. We can fix that. Okay, I think if no one wants to do a random with me, I guess I'll just farm skill points because I don't want to queue. But I still need transmutes. I need transmutes. I desperately need transmutes. I'm on to do one with you. No, you're not. You're on Elden Ring. Like, specifically for that? For random? Are you saying no to pledges? The pledges are decent tonight, though. We can even do Black Drake, although we don't have our usual team with us. Me too, going to farm some crystals after work. I need to do that. It's just that all my friends have, like, quit ESO. Icy's gone. Grandma's on Elden Ring. Grandma got eaten by Elden Ring. Blunt's not here. Squid's not here. I have no more friends. Lost all my friends. What did Grandma say I needed? Medicinal use. I have, excuse me, I have 2 out of 3. I just need to level up my alchemy more. I'm almost finished, so I might be back soon. So, I have, I do have medicinal use. This meeting is ass. Was it... I know you'll actually like butts, Nate. Level it then? How do I level alchemy? Do I just... make potions? I mean, I should probably level up my alchemy. I mean, like, the solvent stuff. Flat, sad, pancake ass. I'm so sorry, Nate. I'm so sorry to hear that. Let me just switch back to my crafter. Thank you for the foreshadow. Make cheap potions. Oh. Okay. You always craft poisons? Poisons are fun. I find that I... fastest way to level it. Oh. Okay. I've been doing this terrible dance between my characters. Okay. Let's log in my Nightblade and level up alchemy. Let's level up my alchemy so I can get that medicinal use thing. I watched someone level it using dragon. Oof. Isn't that the expensive material? Like, why? Maybe they didn't know. Maybe they thought, like, no one uses this shit. No way. I know it's expensive because I don't, it's not easy to acquire, so I'm gonna assume that that shit's expensive. Okay. Let's go make some poisons. I won't waste any more money. Okay. Can we make... What do I have a lot of? Bug loss. What can we make with bug loss? Bug loss and mountain flower. Can we make stuff? There we go. Do I just make a shitload of these? Then sell them? Okay, we're at 41. Oof, we didn't make 44. Let's make this. Look. Level your actual alchemy first. Ah, I don't wanna. I kinda don't wanna. Do I need to? Is it not a waste of skill points? Always take the highest solvent. Yeah, that is the highest solvent I can use. Because I only have level 1. It is not. See, level faster. Fine. I have alchemy level in every single tune. Why? Okay, 46. Maybe I should stop using my bug loss now. Columbine? No. Columbine. Dragonthorn. You can't DPS without it. But I mean, I have my crafter too. Oh, okay, I get it now. The medicinal use. Okay. There we go. Okay. Now let me go sell all those points. Oh. I didn't put, like, the quest thingy back on. Wait. My OC will bother me. It's okay playing something with good sustain, but try playing Flora Sort without it. You know, good point. I don't play my Templar and my Sork enough, so I wouldn't know. I always just play my Nightblade. Wait, people don't level all their crafting. I don't. I focused it mostly on my crafter. I did try to sort of level them on my Nightblade. Like, I do have blacksmithing all the way up. But other than that, no. I mean, I got everything to 50, but because I do writs on all my tunes, but I didn't like level the stuff up. So they're all 50 because of writs. This one just took a while. But yeah. And don't bother with butter. I don't bother with some of them. Yeah, well. For me, it's not like I was forcing myself to level them. Like, if they level, they level. I wasn't grinding. Which is why I'm happily giving away all my intricate stuff to Eleron so they can level up their shit. How are you laughing? Welcome in. How are you doing? How's your day so far? I mean, I feel like when I have excess skill points, like on my Nightblade, I probably would maximize these things. But before then, I feel like it's so hard to farm skill points in some of my tunes. I mean, even with just my Sork, I lack skill points, so I just tend to save them. My Sork is my crafter, though. Do I need help waking up more? No, I'm okay. Michelle, I'm okay. I'm good. I'm good. I'm awake. We're good. I bet I
can bang the dents from my armor while we're in town.
Oh, Isabel. Let's put you away. Let's put you away for now. I'm sure. I am absolutely sure. There is no need. Why did this person follow me? I don't know you. Where's Grandma? There's Grandma. No, I'm good. I'm awake. There is no need for any waking up of Tamer. Tamer very awake. Please, Nathaniel, welcome in. How are you doing? Oh my god. I'm awake. I'm awake. I'm conscious. I'm fully aware and I'm very alert. That's the word I was looking for. I am alert. Yeah, but you could be more awake. This is max awake for Tamer right now. This is max awake. Couldn't you take... No. This is... Oop. Shit. This is max awake for Tamer. We are at max awake levels. We have reached maximum capacity. Where'd Grandma go? There's Grandma. Grandma has a very Halloween-themed tune. Very Halloween-y. I am liking. What time is it over there? It's 9:30. PM. It's still kind of early. The reason why I'm awake, I'm not sleepy, but the reason why I was sleepy was because I didn't get much sleep last night, so that was why. I barely slept. I feel like I barely slept. So that's why I feel tired. Hopefully I'll have better sleep later. Hopefully. Not even sure why I was awake. Like, I didn't drink any coffee or tea or any caffeine. Like, no, 9:30 PM, 9:31 now. It's 12 for Grandma. So Grandma should be sleepy. Yeah, what time is it for you? Wait. Are you also in Australia, Nathaniel? Or no? I tend to like link Grandma's friends to being in Australia. In the US, okay. So it's morning for you. Good morning. Is it 9:30 in the morning for you? Are we 12 hours apart? Or... more or less. I feel like it's usually around there. More or less. 7:30. Oh. That's kind of like Blunt. Yeah. Nathaniel's in the same time zone as Blunt, I think. Yeah, I've heard Nathaniel's great Aussie accent before. Was it as great as your Canadian accent? I think I have a command for that. There we go. Everyone knows Grandma's Canadian accent. Mountain time. Yeah. Blunt's also on MST. 14 hours. Yeah, so the way my brain works for Blunt's time is like, it's my time, but in the morning, minus 2 hours. That's how my brain works. Good morning, Jerome Burke. How are you? Have you... you say early like Nathaniel has slept? Nathaniel, have you slept? Are you telling me you've been up all... night, morning. You're good. How are you doing today? I'm good. I did some Green Shade questing earlier, trying to finish like my 2 month long map completion of Green Shade. Right now, I'm supposed to do a random with Grandma. Are we what's been happening, Grandma. Grandma, with his very Halloween theme tune, which is really cool. This is my Halloween costume. I'm an owl. How are you? What are you up to today? I don't sleep at night. And holy shit, that really was getting crazy. That was... Grandma. You can't... Grandma, it's the best. Frostvault. Fucking Frostvault. That clip was one of my favorites. I was like... We were doing Cloud Rest. And I was like fully focused and trying to do like proper damage and the mechs and stuff. And then suddenly I hear Kermit. And I'm like... I wasn't even paying attention to what was being said in the VC. I just suddenly heard a Kermit and I was like, what?
I almost got within shouting distance this time.
I will lend my aid.
You then, come have a word by our fight.
I like the little ghost animals. Very on theme for Halloween. How was breakfast, Shadow? Also, Nathaniel, why didn't you sleep, dude? Were you up playing? Or were you working? Also, I finally added you back on Guild Wars. Took me a while to figure that out, but I got it. Also, everyone go watch that clip. One of my favorite grandma clips. In fact, I think it is the best grandma clip on Twitch. Now I literally go to sleep at 2 p.m., wake up around 11. This is the only schedule I can. Oh my goodness. That's like. That's like our sleeping time. Did Grandma crash? Grandma crashed. Okay. Okay. I actually don't know where to go. Oh crap. That's why they're also waiting because I think they're also, they don't want know where to go. Crash number one. Grandma, we're waiting for you. Also because I don't know where to go. Is this the way? The healer has a bow. I mean... I know a couple healers who like to use bow. Not sure why. There, Grandma's back.
The entrance is just ahead.
Well, as long as they heal, I'm not gonna judge. Just heal us properly, we're good. Was trapped? What are we supposed to do? Wild walloping. What was that?
Seemed to scare them off for now. Get inside.
Okay, interesting. I don't know why I haven't done the quest of this dungeon.
The rest stone must be through there.
Araya, it's welded shut. There's no way we're breaking through that.
Maybe we won't have to.
I also heard the
a construct likely hasn't moved for thousands.
You have that
years.
Kid Rock clip.
I've seen far
worse. Oh, what was I gonna say? I heard the Halloween event is on Guild Wars, but I also don't know what to do there. So there's that. What the fuck is that? Am I supposed to follow that thing? Hold up. Wait, I better not. Okay, wait. I better not. Post it. Kill a warlord, okay.
Wait! It's their chief! I might be able to arrange a truce. Maybe even a trade for the stone. Or you can just kill him. I think derange the house.
Oh my god, please help. What are we doing with this? I don't know the mechanics of this thing. Okay. What's this thing on me?
Everything we come across.
I had that same random dungeon yesterday. Two players left. I was on fake tank and the healer turned out to be a PvP with sword and shield and good heals. The PvP. You know, things like that, as long as you guys clear, it's a happy thing. And why did two other people leave, I wonder? I find that for a while pugging was terrible, and we had a lot of toxic casuals. But having pug recently again. Ooh, greens. Melons. Wait, I need the melons. I need the greens. Having pugged again recently, so far people are nice. Again. Like they're still mostly new, which I don't mind. I've been there. But, at least they're nice. Like when, say, someone crashes. They're not like, kick him! But I'm glad you had a good time, right? Oh. What is this? Wait, I vaguely remember this. It was fun. As long as you catch cool people, it's always fun. Grandma crashed again. It's okay, Grandma. I think I can handle this. Hopefully. It's a random, so I don't... It's okay, right? As long as you clear the last boss. Why is it fucking lagging? Person asked, did he crash again? I'm like, yep. be fine. We'll be fine. Just stay alive. Ah, no! Okay, Grandma's back. Fuck! 2.9! Did you need those pants from the last boss? Grandma, do I need the pants from the last boss? I don't know. Do we, Grandma probably doesn't need it. Do I need it, Grandma? I have no idea. Which one are they? Thank you for the fart. DLC dungeons, Frostvault. Which one are they? I don't have any pants. Except for this. I don't know what pants we're talking about. I don't have them. Okay, yeah. Okay. What are we doing here? This one. Oh, okay. Let's find that. Tamer confusion. Oh, is Grandma doing a spicy pull? What is this? Whipped greens, melons. I don't know which one I'm supposed to kill first. Chilling the air? What are we supposed to do? Oh my god. Grandma, don't die. Don't die. May as well just bind everything.
Trust the rat, goblin hunter. There! Let's get these back to Thuraya.
Okay.
We have only took murdering every goblin in this place.
Oh, okay, now I remember why I don't like this dungeon. First time I was in here, I was so confused. The mousy maze, yeah. I was very confused by it when it first happened. I didn't know what to do. It's amazing I got through. Also, welcome in, Tras. How are you doing? The first time I was in here, I was like, why am I a mouse? What are we supposed to do? I didn't understand anything. Oh, dude, why did you off yourself? I guess that's his first time here. Oh, are we all supposed to die? Is this a thing? It's a bug. You're good. This one has some weld mechanics. The insta-kill laser fight was also hell of a Yeah. That was definitely, yeah. This game, yeah, I guess this is a bug. Maybe I should jump? Okay, let me try. Yeah. working as intended. Yes, indeed. Why does this happen? How can we fix this? Can't fix bugs, gotta make $50 horses. Yeah. Was it because I said I don't like this dungeon? I'm sorry. Play another game, that's how you fix it. This is sad. Maybe if we all die. Maybe if we all die. We're gonna run out of soul gems before we get to this. How does anyone else fix this? Did Grandma just leave? There is no fixing it. You think? No! Tis very sad. How do people usually fix this? Thank you for the fart. Surely, like, everyone else has complained about this, right? That was a loud one. I've had it happen 4 to 5 times and I've never seen a way to fix it. And all I had was bagels for breakfast. You've never seen a way to fix it? This is actually the first time it's happened to me here. Acknowledgement. Jeez, this post is from like 2020. Jeez, okay. Looks like there is no way. Let me just message. Because the people in their group without cleaning. Person was actually really nice, so I just wanted to let them know that I was gonna leave. Why fix bugs when you can still copy paste the DLC? Oof. Well, that was. Well, I mean, at least I got some stuff. But. Yeah, I'm gonna have to queue again. Let me deconstruct the stuff. Oh, no, not Isabel. Come come get my stuff? Where are you?
Stengar, protect us. Let's get out there.
I always have to port to Grandma. Grandma's still wearing Spirit Slayer. So annoying. I will do that a shrine one of these days. Maybe. Oh, I just realized on Friday I won't be able to stay on as long as my usual since I have to be up early on Saturday, which is sad.
Halt, fetch up.
It's a travesty.
There we go. Good, you're good. Lost, okay, Grandma. Yay. Okay, now where's my rag picker? No, I'm not gonna. Noble, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in. How are you doing? Why didn't I deconstruct this one? That's confusing. Where's my rag picker?
This really.
This one. Okay, Grandma, I'm ready. We can queue again. Hopefully, won't get Frostvault again. But that person in the last group was really nice. It's been a while since I've met like someone nice in a pug. What happened? Grandma just likes to give me the crown and not tell me. Yeah. Missing another DPS. Pharaoh, hello, Wolfman. How are you doing? Nice to see you again. That was a nice entrance. Scale caller! Jeez, why do I keep... Oh, well, it's on normal. It's fine. It's fine. Welcome in. Vero, how are you doing? How have you been? Why do we get such terrible dungeons? Welcome. I'm good. Just stuck doing a whole nother dungeon again. We were doing Frostvault, but it bugged. So we had to re-queue because I want my transmutes. So now we're stuck doing Scalecaller. I can't believe how long Frostvault has been bugging and they haven't fixed it. But also, that was the first time that happened to me, Frostvault. Where is the other DPS? What are you up to? You didn't participate in the actual event? What event? You know, I realize this is probably why I haven't finished the quest in Frostvault. The Witch's Festival isn't on until tomorrow, if that's what you were talking about. Oh yeah, Witches starts tomorrow at 10 o'clock, 10 a.m. EDT, 10 p.m. for me. We will be doing the Witches Festival for sure. And anyone who's on PCNA can come join. Well, we could all do it together. Were you planning to do Witches Festival too? Is it starting today? I thought it was on the 20th. Wait, I fell. Oh, you thought it was today. Okay. The Halloween event on Guild Wars does start today. It's another MMO I've been playing lately. But for ESO, it starts on the 20th. There's a mechanic I didn't understand. Yeah, Guild War 2, I played a lot last year's too. Oh, wow. That's a long time. A long time, yeah. I just recently started Guild Wars. I think I started 2 months ago. Yeah, I think it was in August that I started Guild Wars. Can't bring them together. Ah, okay. Oh, okay. Play Guild Wars a lot, just log in. I played a lot. I am level 30 now. I leveled up quite a bit. I'm mostly doing map completion, so I'm on what was it called? Like Kessex Hills or something like that? I guess. But yeah, I recently started Guild Wars. It's a game I've wanted to play for quite a while. But just only started it recently. Okay, where do we go? Oh, I don't like this one. I have memories of Icy yelling at me in here. Nathaniel, have you? Wait, you just started playing recently too, right? So you haven't played the Halloween event? What about you, Pharaoh? Have you tried the Halloween? Have you tried the Halloween event? Have you experienced the Halloween event on Guild Wars? Because I have no idea how it works. I'm frozen. Yeah, that would be me. I am turned to stone. You haven't done any events, just started, grinded to 80, haven't looked back in since. Okay. I was thinking of like trying to try the Halloween event, but I just don't understand it. What is this thing? Okay, I've been turned to stone. Yeah, he's gonna kill me. Why does that happen? How do we fix that? Well, I know the Icy was definitely yelling at me about this. I just don't know what I was supposed to do. God. Okay. Terrible.
These gargoyles were just statues the last time I was here.
Are we back before someone else popped in? I was so scared I was gonna fall. Jesus Christ. Can I not be... Okay, thank you. Oh, heavy sack.
Watch out for this one. She must be the base ground is going in to kill.
Okay. Grandma. My fingers are stiff, considering I spent the whole day like DPS testing. My fingers are very stiff. I was with very bad internet too, so it was a combination of me being frustrated and like angrily mashing my buttons because they wouldn't work because of lag. And then, you know, me being disappointed with myself, even if it was clearly not my fault because of lag, but you know, I felt like it was my fault even if it wasn't. Did you just call me a parse monkey? I know mechanics. I can do mechanics as long as I am informed of them. That thing, I don't know if you guys caught that, like the thing where my tune just runs constantly, supposed to do like the stampede and she just runs. That was happening to me a lot today. It was very annoying. Did Grandma crash? Almost time to measure your pee and get you in a small pee pee club. I only hit 72. What does my DPS need to be before I get into that club? Do we need to ask the president?
Let them take care of this one. I need you and Lotus to hold off any reinforcements.
But our deal still stands. After their leader is felled, I want my payment.
Let's just focus on bashing in some
spy circles. Yes. Very, very spicy spy circles. Supposed to do? Where am I supposed to stand? Oh no.
Yeah.
hear what happens.
Which way are we supposed to go?
My friends, prepare yourself. Rosara, the scale caller, has risen again.
What the fuck is this? Always the way I'm going. I know. I followed you. I did.
After all that we've been through, your greed has blinded you, Eli. I pray one
day
to see
thank
that.
You. Okay.
You fools may have defeated me, but you'll never stop the master.
I finished the thing here.
Still, his pestilence spreads, and this one shall know its blessing.
Okay, I guess let's head over to Vardenfell.
May you suffer in oblivion for all your wretched deeds.
Finally. It took us, like, 30 minutes to do a random just because of Frostvault. That was unfortunate. At least we got our transmutes. Grandma, thank you for coming. And I'm sorry that took longer than it was supposed to. My latency is like 800. It took an hour, but we did a random. We did. We got our transmutes. That's all that matters. Okay, now I guess I can sound aileron stuff. There we go. Okay, the rest I will deconstruct. Oh. Grandma, is there anything I should keep? This one, your vaults. Should I keep this one? I guess I should keep this one, yes? Should I keep anything else? Nah. Make it later. I mean, I'll keep the ring, so I don't need to. I don't want to have to make rings again. I have space. I don't think you'll end up being... you never know. You never know. Maybe like months down the line I'll decide I don't want it and then I'll decon it. But you know, in the meantime, let's just throw it in the bank, yeah? You never know. I feel like Rama's just shaking his head at me right now. And just throw the companion gear in there. Okay. I think my bag is clear. Next year, you will be like, Grandma, what do I decon in my chest again? Yep, definitely. And Grandma, because Grandma is Grandma, and that's what Grandmas do, Grandma will be like, oh, I'll help you. With affection, Grandma, with affection.
Run.
I hear Grandma sighing. Okay. I think you hate running. I like running, but only in short bursts, not like a marathon. I can't do that. Okay, I think it's time for me to raid off because I have to be in the office tomorrow, and most unfortunately, that means I have to wake up early. So let's see who we can raid today. It was a pretty quiet stream today. Pretty chill. Yeah, so sometimes our streams are like this, where they're pretty chill, pretty quiet. Other days, it's absolute chaos. But, you know, I love it. We love the chaos. Okay. My back hurts. No mod, so it was quiet. I mean, you're here, Grandma. Always a good time. Thank you, Nathaniel, for dropping by. I do appreciate you being here, always. Yeah. Less chaotic without my mods. I don't know. Well, Nate's busy. I don't know what happened to Squid, though. Everything is more fun with murder. Yeah, it was Penn who said that, not me. It was definitely not me. Tamer is innocent, I say. Tamer is innocent. Are farts as loud as I think they are? Just me. The farts are definitely loud. Some of the farts from, Clip It and Ship It? Oh no. What are we clipping? What are we clipping? Also, wait, I can't see. Let me take the chat window out. There we go. Okay, who is on? Who is on and playing ESO? I feel like everyone's just playing different things nowadays. It's so hard. You didn't get the clip. Oh, the one Nathaniel's mentioning earlier. Okay, wait, what's this? Oh, my Undaunted stuff. I didn't take these. I like how I forced Grandma to come do random with me and then just forgot to do my stuff. Okay, what's this? Oh, Ileron. More Mara's bomb. Yay! Thank you. Sharpened. Is this good to keep, Grandma? Do I keep this? Ooh. I'm gonna clip just the part you said everything is more fun. Oh my god. She meant Mulder. Tammy Wamey is a big X-Files fan. Oh my god. Well, Tamer doesn't want to get in trouble. Tamer comes with full disclaimer. Tamer is not a murderer. Tamer is not a murderer, I promise. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm looking for someone playing ESO, but I can't find anyone. No, we cannot watch X-Files. Why not, Grandma? Why not? I thought we could watch shows. Why can't we watch X-Files? My shit is falling. Thank you for the bomb. No one plays ESO anymore. Sad. I mean, Zarwin was playing earlier, but Zarwin seems to have switched games. You're massive wuss. I mean, we know, but, you know. You watch the ghost show with me. Probably because it's funny, but... should we raid? Should we just go say hi?
And his name is John C!
You know what? I think we might go say hi to Zarwin. It's been a long time since we've raided them. You'll watch anything if it's funny. Point. Okay. I think let's go say hi to Zar. We haven't raided them in a while. Ooh, wait. I see Zarwin saving and exiting. Why? Load game. Okay, let's make sure they're not getting... Okay. They were just reloading their game. Can we raid Josiah? Does he stream, Grandma? That would be fun. Okay. But if he doesn't, then we are going to head over to... Why is Zarwin exiting? We're going to head over to Zarwin. We're going to say hi. Zarwin, if you guys don't know, is... Well, they used to stream ESO. But lately have been doing more variety. They are a good friend of ours. Have been here for a long time. We're one of the reasons Zarwin and Mackie were... Actually, it's mostly Blunt. But they were the ones who like pushed me to affiliate. So I'm very grateful to them. That would be dope. He's like the only wrestler that doesn't stream. That would be so cool though. I did get to see John Cena live that one time WWE Raw came over here. That was super cool. He's having a moat of him eating ice cream cone and it would be called plain chili. Oh my god. Are we all wrestling fans here? Or are there people who are gonna judge me for watching wrestling? I watch wrestling. Well, I used to. Not anymore. I used to. When I was a teenager. I mostly don't have time to watch anything nowadays. Okay. Let me get my raid messages up. Arul. Okay. Raid messages, if you have a sub, you can copy paste this message. You don't have a sub, you can... What? You've watched it with me recently and I'm still judging you. Grandma, you judge me, you judge yourself. Because you also watch it. If you don't have a sub, you can copy paste this message. And if you just want to be a troll, copy paste that message. I think Zarwin would like that third message, so feel free to use that one. Let's go say hi to Zarwin. They are playing... Soma? I have not heard of this game, but it looks scary. Well, Zarwin likes the spoopy stuff. Let's go say hi to Zarwin. And make sure to give Zarwin a follow if you don't already follow them. Because they're amazing and very sweet. What is MBTI? Okay, before I start the raid. MBTI, it's a personality test. The 16 personalities, Myers-Briggs. If you take the test, so it takes the introvert versus extrovert, feeling versus thinking, intuitive versus sensor, perceiver versus judger. Yeah, so if you take the test, you need to get your role, Nathaniel. That was a test we have forced you to do 5 times now. Nathaniel, please do it. I know Myers-Briggs, yeah, you don't know the acronym. Oh, okay. Definitely, please take the test, Nathaniel. Then, there's a role channel in our Discord. Please select your whatever you get there so we never forget and we'll forever remember whatever you are. Anyone else who's still in the chat, we do have a Discord that you can join. If you're not already part of the Discord, feel free to join. What else? Yeah. And, you know, react. Thank you, Grandma. Grandma had the same thought. Yeah, and then, like, pick your role in the MBTI. I mean, in the role channel. Pick your MBTI type in the role channel. We do have an MBTI, like, ship hosting channel. But anyway, on to the raid. We're raiding Zarwin. Let's go say hi. Thank you, everyone, for coming to hang out with me today. I had a lot of fun. Pretty chill today, and not as chaotic, but I still had a lot of fun. And I appreciate everyone who came over. You guys are all awesome. I'll be back tomorrow, 8:30 p.m. Philippine time. Let's see what we're doing. Probably ESO.
What just happened?
Because of Witches Festival. We're gonna do the Witches Festival. And if you're on PCNA, and you want to join us farming the Witches Festival, just let us know. We can have like a big group and go kill world bosses together. That would be fun. Quote 100. Anyway, take care, everyone. Stay safe. I will see you all tomorrow. Good night, or have a good day. Grandma, go to bed. Bye.